Brada, another horse just in, who's looked a class horse to finish across country, really came up the hill. It's a real good test to see them come up this final hill, really on the bridle. And Prada's another. And will Piggy French and Flying Machine be yet one more before we finish? Flying Machine now down to the water. And Piggy French is not hanging about. She really needs to put the pressure on. Pretty good to see these British riders looking in good nick before Kentucky. She's out of the water, having jumped the Orvis Triately. Now motoring on pretty quickly, it has to be said, the Dodson Horrell Fleet Selection, fence 27.